You have a huge cock.
Okay.
I've always known you have, because like, how are you like bagging these guys, like strolling through Pottery Barn? Oh, I met Austin Wolf at CB2 and then like fucked him in the alley or whatever your weird story is.
No, it was at his work in the bathroom.
Right. So like, you must have something going on down there.